Gaming here, and today I'm going to be playing some Minecraft on YouTube because I didn't know what else to call it because I already have a YouTube world called YouTube. It's not for YouTube, so I'm not going to do a video on that one. I might do. Might. Let's jump straight into this while I'm already in the game. Prepared. Let's go. Alright, so I'm just next to my house. This is my house. I have no roof. I have like some stone pickaxes and I have some wooden pickaxes as well, and I have some cobblestone because I've been mining a lot. And some other stuff as well because like I've been tucking my stuff away because I keep breaking and I keep running out. So because I used to have a sword, then it like broke because of all the monsters. You know monsters in Minecraft probably. If you're a Minecraft fan, subscribe to this video because I'm gonna do quite a few Minecraft videos, but mostly Roblox because I'm mostly good at that game more than Minecraft. Let's go. So I have some leather armor on right now. I'm a gecko because I love geckos. But I'm gonna do some mining. I need my torches. I don't have any torches, and I need to do my roof because I've run out of wood. Here we go. Here's my mining shaft. I found coal. That's how I made these torches. There's coal here and coal over here, so I made them. So I'm gonna start off with. I don't want to mine with my torch. Wouldn't I get? I found some iron. You guys, if you like Minecraft, comment down below because Minecraft is an awesome game. Some of my friends think it's not a good game because like it's really boring, but like if you guys like Minecraft, comment down below and say I like Minecraft, and then I'll do some more Minecraft videos. Just mine it. I gotta do my torch. Always gotta place your torches when you're going in a mine shaft because like you get like really dark and then you can't see a thing. So yeah, as long as you have coal though. So if you don't have coal, then like you can't do it. Oh, I haven't seen this before in a cave. Stop mining this way. Get out of it, so I don't want. Okay. Just mine and dying. And going and going and going and going and going and going and going. I hope I find a cave, but I have no sword. What a bad thing. Doing, 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 doing. So guys, if you want to, comment down below about my videos, if you like them. Subscribe to my channel and stuff. So yeah, can I grab it? I can't grab it. There we go, grabbed it. I gotta go up and make a sword. Thing, because other bad guys will come and destroy my life. I don't want to. So I gotta defend myself. Defend. I'm gonna try not to like get killed. But like I hope I won't. Put my things away right now. I got my hands. I hope I live next to a stream because I haven't really explored. Because I've just been like running around trying to do my house more than actually exploring. So, I'm gonna mine this tree. I'm not gonna mine all of that, so I'll save some of it. Got my bit wood. Oh yeah, I do live next to a stream. I'm gonna start to get hungry. Squids don't really give you food. Now you guys should understand Minecraft. Oh, I think I just saw an egg. Yeah, chickens nearby. How come I can't collect the egg? There we go, I collect. It's getting night time, so I'm gonna have to make a sword quick. Quick, run. Right, I need some more of this and some more of this. So, sticks. Going quickly into my crafting table. Where's swords, swords, swords? Where are my torches? Forgot. They're there. I don't need my pickaxe. Torch. Torch, torch. 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 And just an. No. You go. They torch. And they are there. Maybe just like. Where should I put this one? There. Oh, no, no, no. Close my doors. I think I'll be safe. Anyway, I have a bed. I forgot I had a bed. But, no, no, no. I'll just go to sleep. Because, like, in the morning, the monsters will be. Except, like, creepers, spiders. And, yeah. Oh, I think I... No, I just saw a cow. I thought you were supposed to bounce here. Dying. Dying. Monsters. Am I peaceful? I think I'm not peaceful. I can't see any monsters. Oh, I think I see a pink sheep. Pink sheep's are brave. But you can't find them. Yeah, it's a pink sheep. I've never seen a pink sheep. Yeah, it's definitely pink. Yay. I found a rare sheep. Hi, rare sheep. Oh, rare. Oh, give me one piece of pink wool. Oh, I'm keeping those. Yay. If you guys don't know, pink sheep are really rare, and you can find them in the wild, either a jungle or like anything else. I'm glad I grabbed this sugarcane. Oh no, I'm running. Do I have food? Yeah, I have food. Okay. More sugarcane. Let me eat some mutton. Kill that sheep. That pink sheep that I just that not really want to say it. It's not really family friendly for my channel, so I won't say it. Ding 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 ding. Coal, yay! I need this to make some more torches because I'm running out. And I need to get some more wool. Not wool. I already have a bed. I can make a pink bed, but like. In the morning, when I wake up, suffocate. I haven't lost my house, I always know where my house is. I think I put it on peaceful. Oh. Ouch. I really want some plant. DMF plant. Oh my god. Sheep, I'm coming for you. Mine you up. Ding, ding. Two hits. Okay. Llamas. I don't really want to mess with them. I'll try. I forgot. I was supposed to have mutton. Yeah, I have 2 pieces of mutton. One and two. Alright. I'm gonna go get some more food. Cause I'm running out. Because I ate all my food. But last time I was playing this map. Well, it's not really a map, it's basically a game. Another one. Okay. Didn't give me any food, will you? Ow. Oh, you didn't give me leather. It's kind of good, but kind of bad. So I don't really need that. As you guys already know, I like don't really like llamas. Because if anything hits it, it'll just do what it just did to me. Which is this. That. And you don't want llamas to just do that to you. Oh yay, I think I can also make a helmet. Oh, I already have a helmet. I need a chest plate. Ooh, cow. You can help me. Right here. Because cows actually drop food as well. I forgot llamas don't drop food. Sheeps. Oh my god. I just went boing. 2 hits. Nice. Right. So I'll see you guys in part two, because I just want to make a part two, because it's cool to make a part two, because I'm making like split the videos, because then like I'm making more videos than I used to. So I'll see you guys in part two. Bye.